Marley ne reviendra en Jamaïque que pour le sommet de sa vie, quand dans un concert, il amènera sur scène les chefs des deux partis fratricides qui s'entredéchirent la Jamaïque. Ce jour-là, ils font la paix.
I thought the thing in my head when we really stopped was after Bob dying, Jacob Miller dying first, and then a year later Bob dying, and then the same year or a year after a Black Uhuru winning a Grammy and then breaking up, and I thought, you know, then I didn't work, get involved in Jamaican music for a long time because I was really very disenchanted with it.
Mais la violence repart. Peu après, c'est Tosh, l'autre fondateur des Wailers, qui se fait buter chez lui.
Des trois chanteurs que vous avez vus dans Concrete Jungle, il ne reste qu'un survivant, celui qui était à droite, Bunny Wailer. En Europe. Brixton, 1981. Des émeutes comme aux États-Unis. Apparaissent les dub poets, comme Linton Kwesi Johnson. Ça revient de très loin. Le dub avait été inventé dans les années 60. Et les DJ, ça faisait longtemps qu'avec leur sound system, ils s'exerçaient en Jamaïque, bien avant l'Europe.
That the Babylon and cause such a friction, that it bring about a great insurrection, and it spread all over the nation. It was truly an historical occasion. It was the end of the year, and I wish I had been there when we run riot all over Brixton. When we mash up and police van, when we mash up the wicked one town, when we mash up the swamp baby one, they want to make the rule of them understand that we not take no more of them oppression. And when me check out the ghetto grapevine, they find out all I could have find. Every rebel just a rebel in them story.
Yeah, American rappers, years. They start about 81, coming right on. Big Daddy Kane and all them, you know. Started American rappers, really copied Jamaican rappers, yeah. You know.
So you think rap really started in Jamaica?
Yeah.
Like who was the early rappers?
As I said to you, early rappers were Pop Machuque, King Stitch, Lord Comic, Ruff, who used to play Lord the Matador song, and play a song in Jonestown. Right? Those were the early rappers. then come Uri, then come Ira, then come Big Youth, then come Dennis Al Capone, there come Rankin Trevor, Rankin Joe, there come Trinity, Dillinger, all them DJs.
From your boss DJ, I can see it. Help it from the top to the very last drop. Say a corner. Take a wire. Help it.
Attention, personnage historique. The king of DJs. 20 ans avant les DJs. King Stitt. L'écho, la voix, le dub, tout mélangé. Le son que vous entendez tous les jours avant l'heure. King Stitt.
Bring with me and let my musical spirit. Pop it from the top. To the very last drop. One time. Watch this now. Live. By a corner, like a one time, like a Jamaica, and the ball, dancehall. Yes! There you have it, so much of a thing, the very last half of your life, I would say, that's it!
Chunky was the first Jamaican DJ to use a microphone in a dancehall. We call it live jive. He also was the first Jamaican DJ who could play you a session of local music from saying from 12 noon until 12 a.m.
Jamaica I love, I'm not a mother. Jamaicans may change, but I remember. Separation to you a lot. Darling, please forget the night.
In those days, I was assistant, I was what they call a second Kormachuki. Whenever he wanted to go to the bathroom, I would still in. Or if he got drunk, then I would take over the set and play, because you got to got the show got to go on. Understand? So that's where I started. Well, in a few months after that, I got a set personally for myself in the same Cox was stable. I started playing the number 3 set. Going around dances and started playing, the people began to appreciate my style of playing. And they said that I was a really good disc jockey. It shortened that the way came vacant, and I got the number 1 set, still in Cox employ. Well, it happened that I played that number 1 set for a good period. I was called the first king of this jockey in Jamaica.
Yes, this is one of the first dub that ever made. That is called Roots of Dub by King Toby, you know? This is how the dub thing has started. Right back in the 70s. That was the pure rhythm. When he started playing it, it started by accident at Duke Reed Studio. Smith was putting a dub and forgot to put in the voice.
Yeah, my name is Dillinger. As Ragnar Pies, a dub organizer, some people call me cooking in my brain. Yeah, when I kill my part of reggae music, really. a DJ business. When I come into this DJ business, I come into the business come see man like you, Dennis Al Capone, Big Youth, Pink Jazz, but you know them time, those guys was before me, you know, because, you know, I'm younger than those guys, right? So those guys were before me. So when I come, you know, they like, they used to talk like, for example, King City used to talk, like, you know, what baby, do it, baby, baby, and you, I would, what daddy, oh, yeah, 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 and then Al Capone would be all like that, yeah, 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 and you know, and so forth, so, you know. So I said to myself, I think, you know, a little speed could really go on the talking, you know. You know, to turn the talking, like, put more melody in the talking, like, you know, instead of just, like, a talk and stuff, for example, like, let's say, great is great, and great is never to be on the rates, and that you should appreciate. I make a pause, you know, that's the first time DJ before me. Yeah, you hear what the brothers say, yeah, yeah, yeah. So I say, well, then, could add more words in between those and fill those gaps.
But don't you ride like lightning? Say, man, if you ride like lightning, you'll crash like thunder. So come and don't go down the sun and leave the wind out, play. Wap, baby! Good times. And what's up, keep on hear a whole lot of say. Say, keep on say. I beg your pardon, what you say? But see, you don't say. And if you talk like that, I said, if you say so. So all I'm gonna show you got to do is so. I did that.
Yes, so you see, the dub still going on because the American, the rappers and everybody using it, gone worldwide. Singers, DJ, everything. Everything is dub. If you take up an American record now, you have a dub on the, all the playing rhythm on the other side. So, you know, it's your version galore. You know what I mean?
No, you, they might fight me everywhere. This year, DJ, we find a new year.
They didn't call it jungle though that time, they did call it house music or acid music. It's the same thing. Right? So all of them is a cousin of reggae coming right round back. Because we're doing things like that long time. Listen this drum, delay of the drum, I make him hear it now, bro. Put that whole delay upon the drum, I make him hear it like a jungle. Speed it up. The jungle music coming from that only a little faster. So reggae our the sky is still the foundation, you know.
This the final frontier.
I say to one dread, show me your naughty dread. The dread flashing locks and the lightning clap and the weak are drop.
What's this?
Oh, not that.
You hear new time, you dance and lick. In your hand in the ear, then you rock, then you dip.
Blood, 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 blood and fire.
Bye.
star now. Ah, Vicky Dub. Great.
Soul Almighty, three formats, three collections, enhanced CD, cassette album, maxi single, each offering their own bonus tracks not available on the other two formats, adding value to the whole package. Six totally new songs close to Bob's heart, soul shots from the 60s right on target for the 90s. Boosting sales at computer software retail outlets, the ECD marries new technology to much sought-after previously unreleased classic Marley hits at a price point comparable to standard CDs. With nine versions of the single What Goes Around Comes Around, each recording made to order and made to fit specific station formats for a mighty radio blitz.
Well, the thing about the new ECDs are that you can be listening into your car. You go home and you're sitting around your computer and you're kind of bored with your work and you switch over to another vibe.
Our father, you know, yeah, he bring back memories. So anything with him, picture, story, yeah, anything is deep for us. You understand? Yeah, so it is a lot of memories, deeper than memories, you know. It bring back feelings.
I know, I think Bob is happy that they are out instead of buried someplace or, you know, cut someplace on some shelf picking up dust. He wants the people to hear. And I know these are great songs. What goes around comes around, don't forget that.
I'll play your favorite song, darling. We can rock it all.
Bob Marley, singer, poet, peacemaker. From third world to citizen of the world, he is still the best-selling reggae artist on the planet. On the morning of May 21st, 1981, the well-heeled and the barefoot came together to pay their respects to the man they called the natural mystic. This May 21st, 15 years to the day, Bob Marley returns. The legend lives on as the long-awaited release of Bob Marley's Soul Almighty blows the dust off 30 years of musical archives and blows the locks off a treasure chest of previously unreleased Marley hits.
Bend down low.
Remastered and remixed by the original production team at Jad Records, Soul Almighty reveals the soulful B-side of Bob, speaking volumes about a modest man destined to become the king of reggae. An enhanced compact disc uses 21st century technology to dig up a time capsule of Rasta rhythms that rocks from Rasta Rom to Rasta Box, delivering the music that launched a revolution. Interactive multimedia tells the story of the evolution of a legend. The Soul Almighty cassette album features 16 out-of-the-vault originals dating back to Bob's pre-dread days. A special edition maxi CD brings the Marley musical legacy full circle. With Bob's sons and daughters, backed by mom Rita Marley leading the I-3s, delivering a jammin' dance mix of the classic cut, What Goes Around Comes Around. Three unique collections on three different formats, stirring it up, adding spice to the music mix.
Well, Bob, I knew when I met him in the early 60s, was a very, very shy young man. You know, he was the type of person that when you look at him, you think you were seeing somebody who was afraid of even speaking with people. Very, very timid.
I thought this guy was the most fantastic artist that I had ever seen. His sound, his delivery, and then they sound a little Sam Cooke-ish and a little Otis Redding. So I said, shit, man, this is great. If I could do this R&B.
Bob Marley really wanted to be an R&B singer. That's why he came to the United States to really cut R&B. And we started working with him in that area and so developed these type of songs.
Danny had a request for him to bring in some songs, and these are the songs in the Righty Mills in Delaware. Splish for my splash. Me and Rita was there together and help him. Put when he was singing, he asked us to help him, you know, sing. And we sing these songs here with him. It mean a lot. It coming from way back when.
I asked Bob to play some songs for me. Bob played about 15 and Rita did the harmony. We brought everybody down, brought you, Mr. Kayla, down. We brought every American down to show them this newfound music and to try to get them to help us to record this music. He had a lot of fantastic hits, but because he was a Rastafarian, he couldn't get airplay on the radio, and he was an outcast.
There was this thing about him that there was something happening in this man's life.
Well, in the 60s, you know, there was the time of black consciousness, the Rastaman culture, the teachings of Marcus Garvey and things like that, which was in, what was, came to light through the Rastafarian.
The child.
They realized, yeah, here comes the Messiah. You understand? So the movement started then and there and got powerful.
The prophetic words and unabashed courage of Selassie in the face of more powerful nations inspired Bob Marley's own songs of freedom.
Afraid of anything. As a matter of fact, you know, just put him where we want him to be and give him the energy, the power, and the glory to do what he must do.
We had to take these tapes and bake them. It's only good for about 72 hours to try to get it to you transfer.
In the old days, I had like 2 tracks, you know, 8 tracks, limited. Right now, we got 48, so getting a lot of things.
Our part of music is a part of our everyday life. Yes, so we, as his children, you know, we hear it and play it and sing it and live it every day. We finish one mix and we're about to finish a dancehall mix now.
You know, and my grandson Steve, he spoke to me on it. And he said, you know, Grandma, it don't make sense these music just sit down there on the shelf. So, you know, we have to go and, you know, kind of a... stir it up little and make it good, and that's what we're doing, and that's what, you know, they did. So that's great.
Well, I worked on, you know, falling in and out of love, and goes around, comes around, you know, to a shooting right here now, yeah, video. I play, you could say, you know, the star, you just a DJ in a way where, you know, you see me wake up, pick up my clothes for the dance, and go to the dance, and, you know, perform for the people.
I'm really good by chanting, I'm a me life so deep by chanting. For I myself is all I bring, in a me club while I be dancing. I myself is really good by chanting, I'm a me life so deep by chanting. For I myself is all I bring, in a me club while I be dancing.
Automatic. Automatic. Automatic.
by marketing and promotional muscle from a hand-picked team of industry heavyweights. Soul Almighty hits retail markets on May 21st. A comprehensive campaign will blanket media and retail outlets.
Daddy love it, daddy bass. That's a special request. Still one time. Daddy love him on the bass. Papa love him on the bass. Now special request on a popular demand tonight. Daddy up at the microphone stand say, one love to each and every one, as I will tell you. Don't you know, 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 Daddy Briggy at the gate. My brother Charlie at the gate. Special request. And it's popular at the moment, y'all. Daddy love him at the gate. My special request. Strictly roots and culture tonight. One of the people.
love him on the bass. And I'll be happy on the bass. Strictly Roots Country from the top, I will tell you that the island we at the control tower. We have a rocket till the morning. We have a rocket till the morning. We had a rocket from a dozen till the dawn. Daddy love we are the best. And daddy love him are the best. Big up each and everyone in the houses, I will tell you. Then we have to big up everybody. And the roots and culture. And daddy love is the best. Songs called Daddy Love, first time in the Miami, and I will tell you from the top to the very long strap, we'll never do that to you, little baby girl and auntie dreadlocks. I said, step up. Papa love him on the bass.
The old white girl, you never see, the auntie selection. We have to understand that this is not a question of his friend, the auntie selection. Man called Brent Dow, was playing Street Dow in Babylon, so the auntie look showcased, as I would say.
Amen. The living is rough, the going is tough, down here in Babylon. They hide the truth away from the youth, down here in Babylon.
We down in Babylon, us with the brass eye and eye, the suffering slave.
Brothers killing, brothers just for fun. People working hard in the burning sun. I still feel the chains around my feet. And the cry of poverty from people that we meet.
Oh, oh, oh.
Tribe our war, what's the problem?
No, no, that can't work.
Let your hands and arms be pure and clean. If you want...
Hey, champion. Christ, peace and rapids.
I'm not loving peace, peace, thing, baby. Oh, man, you're pretty. But that's alone, I'm going to do. You're pretty like a flower, smart, still, and left you. Pretty like a wash, I don't know what. The way you're pretty is to set the soul on fire. The way you're pretty is to set the soul on fire. The property that you carry under.
Seeing the kind of tease that we presented up to it, you knew that we wouldn't let you down. Shabba Rance is here. Before I go a step further, 960-4876 if you want to call in and ask a question of him. But just allow us to get the interview going before you get in. Shabba, how you do?
I'm doing fine.
How is Mama Christie?
Well,
you don't have to ask for Mama Christie.
Well, just some smiling. Well, Mama Christie is all in health. Give God praise that she have health enough to cook some food, but charge on battery. Fulfill more of the work of the day after day, you know?
You've been with Epic, the Epic label,
say,
for about three, 4 years. How much longer is that contract?
Say about 2 more years.
Got about like, say, 2.5 more LPs to saddle them.
So how many LPs have you done with them?
So we did 3 LPs already.
And two and a half more to go?
2.5 more to go.
What is the experience like working with that big recording company for you? Do you like it?
Well, for the betterment of my life, you know, and my career, you know, I kind of love it because, put it like this, if I wasn't on that circuit, then I think I'd have wear out already, you know. So I'd be like vintage right now, you know. So like it keep my part going, as well as it keep my music going, as well as it keep my career going. Enough time is a boy, I'm with a run left it, you know. But again, when I check on the progress, I know, say, it's not only for me, but me, I do something for me, you, then we I come up, you know, Shabu and Shakimbo. So, me now, I use up on it.
You really nice, call them Shabu and Shakimbo?
Yeah.
That's a boy and a girl?
Oh, 2 boys. You know?
How old are they?
1 is 3 months and 1 is 3 years old.
So, let me ask something. You do the thing legally and all of this, yeah? You're married? Legally?
You have to call it some marriage. With this girl now, take her from a village at that moment and from a young stage till she's this now, and we're both working on our life to be better, you know? But most definitely, no jester, no guess, no spell, that's the lady.
And how long have you been with her?
Say, 7 years.
What's her name?
Her name is Michelle White from BFR Villa. We call her Michibo, you know.
So hold on now. When you are abroad and you spend a lot of time outside of Jamaica, is she with you?
Yeah, she's always with me, you know.
What about the children?
No. The youth, I'm afraid, like, Shabu, I forgot school and...
So who they stay with? Mama Christie?
I'm still with some cousins.
Oh, okay.
Some of my mother people then.
Look here, I notice you're changing your hairstyle. On the video we just saw, we saw hairstyle, cut and thing and thing. I'm seeing what am I seeing behind here, Shabu? Plop? Yeah. Twist? You twist like me?
Yes, twist. I grow my hair, you know.
What is this now? Is it leading up to something else like locks?
No. Right now, I'm not determined what it's going to be yet, but... From my son was born, I never cut him ear yet. You know, so it would be stupid for me to be cutting mines and let his one be groomed. So besides, I go and grow me here, you know. A lady beauty is our natural hair, and a man's strength is his hair, and groom it and make it look nice. Let it grow until it touch your toe, most definitely.
When you came back to Jamaica this time round?
Thursday night.
And how long will you be here?
I'll be here for, say, about 3 months.
Oh.
Because I'm working on a new project, a new LP, you know, which is strictly from this side. Most people say, Shabu the hip-hop or the funky groove going. Well, none of that. Them have to remix it. Everything have to be solid from this side.
So it's just going to be on the Epic label as well?
Yeah, most definitely. Bobby Digital, the producer, and myself will be there producing some of the tracks, you know.
Who writes your songs for you? Do you them all yourself, or you have other people help you with the lyrics?
No, I'm responsible for everything.
What is your biggest success to date in terms of your recording life? What is it? Which song?
I'd say my biggest song to date is Family Affair. The song that me and Pacho did is a Family Affair, the cover version of...
Now, you know, some people are complaining that you're not spending enough time in Jamaica, you're not doing shows here, you probably get big and you get Grammy and you're gone to Epic, that you forget all Jamaica.
No, I'm not forget all Jamaica. I'm going to never forget all Jamaica because I travel for my passport. And anytime a visa done, I have to come get my visa back again. You know, and this a man who have a high status. And if me don't forget about Jamaica, then you know I'm going to travel upon a green card, I'm going to have a different nationality, a different passport. Put it like this, saying the years that then I was here and want some work, and the work never come. And I put my life on the line, dotted lines. Whenever you sign on the dotted lines, it's like my whole body is mine, you know, but I have to do my work. So as soon as my work is finished, then continue the deal, do I go on to Jamaica?
All right, what about shows? Do you have any shows planned for Jamaica, especially in this season when people are having shows left, right, and center? Do you have anything planned?
1996, we have a Watch Night saga. We're watching the night to come up.
Where?
In Spanish Town.
Where?
Ola Harbor Road, Royal Entertainment Center.
Who's going to be on the show?
Bounty Killer, Mad Cabra, Cockatoo, Buju Banton and himself. But from each Shaba at a place, Buju at a place, Cockatoo at a place, Cabra at a place, Bounty Killer at a place, there's gonna be a whole generation of artists that will be fluctuating the place. So
this is New Year's Eve?
New Year's Eve. We'll be watching the New Year's coming down and let the people them know, say, it's gonna be on the stage. Let the stage catch me working, jam wise, jam down wise, you know.
I remember you worked very closely with Biggie. Your tailor. You still with him?
Yeah. If right now Biggie have to start me close to my son then, you know. Shabu and Shakingo, you know. Come kind of up on the cool thing, but
so he does all your clothes still?
No, yeah. Not all of them. Some of them. A good one now, so since we start travel, it not really too make nothing for me still, you know.
So where you get your costumes and your clothes that you use for your videos and your stage performances from now?
Like you have a brother when he named Ruff. He has a jeans company. He's the one who be sewing clothes on me now, you know. Are you?
This is where?
FF.
In Jamaica here?
He's a Jamaican.
Uh-huh.
He was born in Jamaica, but
was he in the States?
He's in the States. He's in Los Angeles. So he's the one who's sending me over some pieces right now so I can brandish, you know, and feel happy.
So where do you live when you're not in Jamaica? Is it New York, Los Angeles, where?
No, I'm there, New York.
Uh-huh.
Brooklyn. You know, the East Brooklyn, you know that. Brooklyn, Bronx, Long Island, generally Brooklyn and Bronx. You know?
And you're totally comfortable with that?
Yeah, man, I'm comfortable. I'm fully comfortable, but because I have to do my work, I have to scrape some things up. You know, Mama Pat kind of lightly. I have to just, my heart is not there. I have to the living truth. I just my body dead. My heart is always here, you know.
Or what is the arrangement like with Epic, the label that you're signed to? For example, how many shows, first of all, do you have to do for them over there? And then how many records you have to produce for them?
I'm not doing a show for them.
None at all? No show?
No, I'm not doing a show for them.
Nothing to promote your record?
For promoters. When it comes to promotion, I go out there and promote it.
So what you do for Epic? Does the albums?
I just do the album and follow up with promotions.
What type of promotion you have
to do? I will have to visit every radio station in the country, and then I'll have to go to almost every television station that I can find, and every record store.
And they
set up
these things?
Signing autographs and things. No, I know them set it up. Like we, the road people, because they receive the project and responsible to promote it on the higher side, the international side. We are the dungle people for do the street work. So the street work, I want me, myself, literally for doing that me do, you know. They're responsible for let me come on the TV 24/7, like it was them upon BET,
mm-hmm.
It was them upon MTV. That's how what them do with it.
So they send a stretch limo for you and all of that?
I don't mean a stretch limo thing no more. We just drive one, I care. One say, call me and say, we have something for you to do. Shabba. We just jump in on the car and zoop. Got it, cause the lemon thing was when we did our start. Now that we in it, so lemon thing are easy vibes.
Listen, I think we have a caller and 960-4876, that's the number. So as soon as you've asked your question or made your comment, we're going to ask you to hang up and listen for the response on the television so that we can allow other people to call in. Shabba Ranks is our guest at this time.
Yeah,
yes,
morning,
good morning.
Morning, Jamaica. Morning, Jamaica.
Good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Yes, could you speak up a bit for us?
I'd like to ask Shabba, what is his latest song, and do you pay the girls them to dance for him?
Okay, what is your latest? Could you hang up for us, please? The sound, could you just perhaps improve the levels here a moment? What is your latest song? That's the first question.
Yeah.
What is your latest song?
My latest song is Satan.
Satan?
Yeah.
Do we hear it here? We have it?
Yeah, they be playing it here in Jamaica. We don't have it here right now, but they be playing it.
Okay, and the other part of the question is, do you pay the girls who dance for you?
No, I never usually, say in the days gone by, I never usually pay them, but I learned that they have been going through a tremor where they be doing their thing and getting it. So as soon as I take them on a mission, I make sure I deal with them.
Do you select the girls that perform in your act?
Lately.
So hold on, let's go back to the beginning. Is it that you never selected them before, so you did not know how they were paid?
Yeah, no, I wasn't the one who selected them before.
So whoever selected them would have paid them?
Whosoever selected them, never usually paying them. And me just be on the working scale, just like them. Don't even know, so them not getting paid.
Oh, so now you pay them personally?
Yeah, man, as soon as them go to BAP and do what them for them, we just go in at them hotel room and say, well, European, that means everybody leave with for them one now, you know?
Okay, good morning. I think we have another caller on the line. How are you doing?
Hello?
Yes, good morning.
Yes, morning.
Good morning.
I would like to ask Shaba, when is he coming back to Jamaica to live, and what is his latest song that he has?
Okay, could you hang up and listen to the answer on the television, please? Again, what is the latest song? I can tell you what that is now. It's Satan.
Satan.
And when are you coming back to Jamaica to live? That is the question.
I'm going
to
live at Jamaica, man. I live at Jamaica, you know, but work. If any time now I go live at Jamaica again, Mama Christy will not be here.
That's your mother.
Most definitely. I will take her from here. And it's not America she go and live. It's straight to Africa she go and live. Because I just work of me America when me daddy. People might feel like, say, my woman dry over there, my woman wet over there. I just work of me over there. So I'm always living here because my heart is here, right here, Jamaica. When me figure more or less, say, me know not more with Jamaica, I move out Mama Christy.
So, all right, let me take a phone call. Hello, good morning.
Yes,
Shabarans. Good to have you.
Turn it down.
You have the television. Turn it down or we're going to get the feedback.
Down. There's some squeaking.
Yes, Shabba, good morning.
Yes, good morning, dear love.
Do something for me, please, darling.
Yes, honey.
I'd like you to take off that glasses so that I could see your eyes.
You.
And could I just see the hairstyle to match, please?
Take off the cap, too. Sure.
Thank you, sweetheart. You're looking beautiful.
Yeah, thank you very
and
much.
And keep it up, sweetheart.
Yes, dear. All
and
things
all
black are beautiful.
All the best for the new year.
Yeah.
All the best for the new year, sir.
Same with you. May God bless if you have a better one.
And kiss your mom for me.
I will.
Okay.
Thank you very much for your call.
Yes, sir.
960-4876 if you want to make a call and ask a question or make a comment to Shab. I was about to ask you to take off your glasses. But I'm not sure of the new hairstyle. Do you do that yourself or you have someone to do
it? No, my girlfriend do it, you know. As soon as we go sub up on it. Make a bolt and my hair get sweat up, and then she just grow my skull and just take her one look at time and deal with it, because it's like she have a generation to deal with right now where the ear thing is concerned, you know. She deal with my one, she deal with Shabu one, and she have to deal with Shakimbo one, and enough respect, bro, every time, girlfriend.
Oh, I hope that you're going to keep up this respect for this girlfriend, you know.
Yeah, man, it's a must, man. Me nah let go.
Because I have always admired your respect for your mother. And it seems as if you have a high respect for women, and that I'm very happy about.
Well, woman is the beauty of the world, innit? Without the woman, then man would be living uncomfortable. For real. So we have to just love them, respect them, and tell them, so take no disrespect but the best.
No, let me ask you. We are moving along into the international musical scene there, and you hear all kinds of comments being made about Jamaica. Some good, some not so good. Let's talk about some of the things that you hear that really rile you up that are said about Jamaica. What are some of those comments? What are some of those things that people...
Well, one of the major things that would have made Jamaica know on a whole is like, it's the people outside of the world, them go on and them take away for fool. Them go on and them take away for stupid, like Jamaican idiots. But we make them know, say, we are the best set of people in the world, because there is one Jamaican, there is a million Jamaicans. You know, we don't go one day, 1 minute in our place. As soon as we leave, everyone else be Jamaican, talking like them are Jamaican.
Why do you think they take us for idiots, though? Why is that?
Well, you know, and all them say we come from a local island, you know, where them feel like a monkey, a swing from a chair, a pear, coconut, you know. Them would like know, say, we are the original heads of the world, because you see, if Jamaica not unite, Africa not going to unite. I would love Jamaica know, say, this is a place, Jamaica, where we have. Me travel the world, and it's only two sensitive set of people, me see, in the world. And it's we Jamaican and some Africans, I'm say, when we go over there lately,
when,
in Ethiopia.
When you are away and you are with people, what sort of advice would you give them and tell them about Jamaica and when they come to Jamaica?
Okay, I give people advice about why. Forget about the concrete plantation, which is those ginormous buildings that they have in Manhattan and Brooklyn and England and Europe. Come on the soil, be on the soil. You know, once you touch in on the soil of Jamaica, from the airplane, touch over the mountains before it even land, there is this freshness from the brain right down. So what I tell everybody, say, don't go to America. All right? Because there's no dancehall in America. All of the sea them black. All of the beaches them black. Come to Jamaica, and your heart is what profile your blood. And if you don't get a drink of coconut water, then the heart is not functioning.
So you say the beautiful places like Don's River.
Beautiful places like Don's River, say on the West Coast, we out in Anato Bay, St. Mary, you know,
and of course the
St. Thomas. And the coconut water, because our heart keep our body moving, isn't it?
Just before we go to the next telephone call, what is your diet like? What you eat? What are the things that Shabba makes?
Vegetable and fish, you know.
No red meat?
No red meat. It's about 2 years now, I kind of block the red meat. Kind of just lock it off.
What about alcohol? You take alcoholic drink?
We drink Guinness.
That's a plug. Okay.
We drink the Guinness, I know, put it back. Fitness for the gift.
Let us take this telephone call. Shabba Ranks is our guest. 960-4876. Good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, sir.
Yeah, Ranks.
Yes, sir.
I want to tell enough respect seeing my youth.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
This
give
is Bobby Fall from Land Isle. Seeing
same,
we
same.
Have to have me a call from Road Boy. Cause you know,
yes,
number
sir.
One DJ, I mean, have to big up the eyes. Seeing
I love that, yes, sir.
And may I tell you, sir, the man just continue tradition 96, 97 and go right through my youth, because you are. And can't stop, seeing.
Well, may I make you know something? You see with me?
See.
I am on a mission. You, I, and Big Youth was on a mission. Their mission was to give me employment so that the government don't lock me behind the bars or shut out my skull on the street side.
For real,
so I am here now. So other ghetto youth where figure more or less that there is no hope or the ghetto is hopeless or careless. This is your hope.
Yeah.
This is your dreams.
See.
So I am getting out of there. You can get out of there. So me, I live on here.
Yes.
All progress, all positiveness.
Yeah, man.
Shabba
your prosperity, that.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You for your call, sir. God
okay,
bless.
Thank you, too.
Good. Thanks to all those people watching in Land Dialogue. What is your word to young people? You're touching a very important thing just now. What's your word to a young person going into 1996, Shabba? Jamaican young men and young women.
Well, Jamaican young men and young women right now, school is it, you know? School is it.
Go
no matter.
School.
Yeah, man. School is it, man.
When did you start entertaining? How many years ago?
Say, I started from I was 10, 11, say 11. And I be professional at 12. Started recording at age 12. But if nothing, I did not receive from no one. I received some education. You know?
What school you attended?
I attended Seward Arlade School, and then I went to Donald Technical High School. You know? And me, I tell all of you them out there, war is not the answer. Seek God. God is love. Once you have God within you, then it will change your mind of negativeness. See, in school first, I mean, I beg on you, no matter how, barefoot, without lunch money, without shot on your back, school first, because black juvenile, the best thing of everything is the brain. And this is the time for we use the brain, you know? The bam 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 now go work. So go to school. And when you go to school, you will learn some why the bam bam is not it. You know, education first.
Quick caller wants to know about the Mandela performance in South Africa, how you felt.
Strong. I feel like my battery two time charge, you know. And I make you know some why. Mandela, I used to cry and I used to bawl for Mandela get freedom. And for most of the boy, I stand up on stage of the man where I cry for and pray for and ball to get freedom. Yo, I feel strong. Strong. When I say strong, I mean like tomorrow morning if I should pass, it's like I have it all, you know, because I'm going to Africa. I'm going to deal with a great big black man, you know, for real.
Where do you see yourself by the turn of the century? When we hit year 2000, what would you like to have accomplished between now and then?
Peace, love and happiness.
Do you have those now?
Yeah, I have it, but once my people don't have it, it's like I don't have it, you know. So whenever my people out there get the peace, love and happiness and togetherness together, then I know I'll be comfortable. But if they do not get the peace together, or if they do not get the togetherness together, then I'll never be comfortable.
How does Shabba relax? What do you do when you're not busy touring and promoting and performing?
Well, we play soccer, you know, play a lot of football, and sit down and listen to, like, the elders, the future line, like, Gregory Isaac, Israel Vibration, Pablo Moses, you know, Meditation, Mighty Diamonds, all of the veterans then will give me employment. Now, me just sit back and listen to them, you know, to get more strength to move on. Bob Marley, are you enough, enough, enough? I can't stop playing every day and every night. Some good garnet silk, some good Bob Marley, you know. Drive the nail the right show.
Shabba, what is, we know that you want to give us a little performance to close off the show, but before we get to that, what is your word to fellow Jamaican entertainers, especially those who sometimes find themselves in feuds with each other?
Done with it. Stop it, you know. Because one microphone, we use one way to obtain our food, and that's the microphone. And you cannot be conniving or jealous or blaspheming on each other's when we only use one microphone.
Have you ever found yourself in a position like that?
Yeah, I'm finding myself in them position, but it's a moment trying to move away from them position there, because it's the competition, all the competition and the opposition, we are sending them to the mortician.
Don't let me laugh like this here.
You sound like Vincent Williams.
all the competition, you know,
win a thing. All the competition and the opposition are sending it to the mortician. And people remember the 30th Saturday, 1995, is Winston.
But
I never passed through, you know. Mm-hmm. Cause at them time, I bleach, see my thing happened, so
wait,
I want to celebrate it.
This singer too. If you can, this is the poster now for the New Year's Eve thing.
Yeah, okay, watch wait, nice wait. Saga. Big up people in Spanish Town and Bay Farmville and Water, Seaview. Towel.
Okay, let us look at it.
Come take focus. This one is a 30.
It's your own you're looking at now, Shabba. Look on it for the monitor over there. So see there? Okay.
All right, watch Night Saga. Shabba.
Where's it going to be again, quickly?
Royal Entertainment Center, Spanish Town, Old Harbor Road.
Okay.
Enough respect to Mummy and Peter, Nara and Benny, you know, enough respect.
So what time is going to start?
Let's just start from early out, you know. Saying it's about 12.
Shabba. A personal question. You might turn on and just cough me for this one. But some people say you always look vexed. Is true? You always look vexed? Nah, I don't say you can look.
Well, they say, judge I not because of my face, you know? And judge I not because of how I look. As a matter of fact, judge no one until you judge yourself. Because the greatest thing of a smile, I make them some bone white teeth, you know? So, more time and time ago, so. This man, I'm gonna wake up and the vibe's not right. See, so, but that not said to me. If you come to me and say, "Why I'm Shabba," you go, "Fire!" No, it's not that. But that are just my way to set my face on thing, you know.
Look here, very quickly before you perform, what happened to that occasion when they broke into your house right after you got your Grammy Award? And did you get it back? Did they destroy it?
I never get nothing, Mums.
Okay.
I never get nothing.
So you have your award and all
that? I have my things I'm in line, man.
And they never destroyed
it. The Grammy Award, Barry, that's like precious. So mm-hmm. I don't keep it in a safe. I put it on my wall unit. I dig a hole and bury it now.
You serious?
Yeah, man, I make a little map. That means say.
You're kidding, or you?
No, I'm dead serious.
You bury your award?
I bury my Grammy, you know. They don't want them the DJ for the year and the trailblazer and them things. I put up them things up on my wall, you know. My gold record and my gold plaque them. But the Grammys, put it in a little bag and bury it and draw a little map. See, because from what I call the man, them go and say, boy, I dot them all deal with. Them want my Grammys. I can't make them get it so easy, man. So I'm going to bury it, you know.
You have the map, though.
Yeah, I can't lose the map because me and Mama Christie run the map, you know.
So Mama Christie know where it is?
Yeah, so then she not know it, man. She has my biggest secret, you know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man, then I must, man. I'm a old lady, man. I have to give her certain thing for lock off, you know. That means, if tomorrow morning anything happens, she can't illustrate what for go on and she can demonstrate what for go on, but that's me and she communicate with that, you know.
You want to heal up Mama Christie.
Mama Christie as much as you praise God, St. Elizabeth, Manchester, Westmoreland, Clarendon. The top jacket they were put on sub the 30th. I'm gonna tell you JT Taylor and Winston Williams. Mr. Williams, long life, health and strength, sir. The 30th, Braze River, Stone Love, Black Scorpio, Freddie McGregor, my big brother. Leroy Summers, my big brother. Eddie Fitzroy, ruling culture man. Admiral Daly, Michael Rosa, Papa San. Yes, Tyrone, shock out. Saturday, December 30th.
I think you're going to need to get a pair of glasses sooner. You're holding the thing too close. Anyway, we're going to take a break and then we'll come back.
All right.
Before we take the break, it really was a great having you on the program.
It's my dearest pleasure.
And
my dearest pleasure.
I would like to wish you more success for 1996 and more of those positive vibes. Do remember, and this is the young people, that Shaba said, the key to your success is to get a good education.
Good education.
Very important.
No matter how tough it be, how it look.
So a break and...
Righteous men make God for nation. When the righteous man move and only give them plan. But I wipe them out one by one. So, when they gonna have it in all. Oh no, no have it at all. Such as an offering stone and no one of them gonna have it in all. Oh no, no have it at all. When a fight against the righteous and fall, and you shall divide it by himself, shall never fall, and up by St. Peter, and up by St. Paul, his 20 black buckles sitting on the wall, and that color type, the one of the black buckles fall, 40 degrees, the waves trying to rule us all, black man stand up and be counted, so your name shall be called, with a respect that they gonna, now pray for fall, that shall come with the whole of them with a lightning ball, you gonna have it at all. Oh no, no have it at all. Gonna fight against the righteous and fall. Gonna think gonna have it at all. Oh no, no have it at all. Shabba a brimstone and when you nothing gonna owe man joy. Yes, when the old man wet and when the righteous move the key, then start to work. Shabba gone and the right bank them each up on the left. In not everything me do, me just do me best. Tell them think them have it at all. But they no have it at all. Such as an offering stone and no one ever think of no have it at all. Oh no, no have it at all. Oh no find them the righteous and fall. All righteous people, they say no welcome. When the evening a move, no just shine fire burn. Read up the Bible, even up the run. Father, if this thy will, let it be done. If it's not thy will, they cannot have fun. Pardon this, pardon, bring down the kingdom. I'm not thinking of having it all. Oh no, no have it at all. Such as an offering stone, I know. I'm not thinking of having it all. Oh no, no have it at all. Oh no, fight against the righteous and fall. And nation divided by itself shall ever fall. And up by St. Peter, and up by St. Paul. If 20 black buckles sitting on the wall. And that color type, the one of the black buckles fall. Of the decrease, the rest trying to rule us all. Black man stand up and be counted, so your name shall be called. We don't respect that they gone, we don't praise poor Paul. Chats shall come with the whole of them with a lightning ball. We don't think we're happy at all. Oh no, no happy at all. Chats shall turn a brimstone and no one. We don't think we're happy at all. Oh no, no happy at all. We don't fight against the righteous and fall. We don't think we're no old man joy. Yes, no man wet, and when the righteous move the heat, they start to fret. Shabba exalt himself in righteousness, and I pray for my nation to be more togetherness. But nothing gonna have it at all. Oh no, no have it at all. Such as an offering stone, and no one nothing gonna have it at all. Oh no, no have it at all. The righteous shall never fall. Righteousness exalt a nation. Me tell the evil man for them to change them plan. Get out of them way. Got them a Babylon in suit of brutality. I'm going to kill you, man. I'm not thinking of having it all. Oh, no, no, have it at all. Churches in a brickstone and wall. African tears, African ball. African unite together, one and all. If we unite, we are got jolly good ball. And the only way we can kill Babylon wall. I'm not thinking of having it all. Oh, no, no, have it at all. We don't fight against the righteous and fall.
Come on over here, Shaba. Come and join us so we can close off the show. And while you're making your way over, we've had a number of calls, including one from a lady who's been very supportive of reggae music. You want to come over here? It's okay.
saying that, seeing that you have charged the young people, you have told them about the importance of education, will you do a tune for them dealing with education, speaking about the importance of education?
Yeah, most definitely. I've got a song named Teach Youth and the Real Thing coming up, you know. Don't leave the youth to certain things. It's like most people put the pressure on entertainers and other people because they're living a perfect life to keep themselves clean. But you know, mothers and fathers, you be the best teachers the people them have. I'll do my definite best. But if you don't teach them from day one within the house, it's gonna be a mouse on the street. Don't figure more or less that you can send a youth on the street to learn from me if you don't teach him. Because you're the first teacher before he even got to prep school. I'll go anywhere, leave the house, go anywhere. You teach him to drink milk. That's the first thing. You teach him to be good. Me, listen up for this one coming. Teach you them the real thing.
Yeah, you have a little part of it you can.
Yeah, man, the things I say, teach you them the real thing. Teach you them the real thing. Teach you them the real thing. Now make it to me not turn in an idiot. Who the spirit rather than spoil the child below you? You have to school them, but when you are school them, you know, if you ill-treat them. Who you want to reach them, when they not teach them. It's not even a juvenile to other people teaching. You must teach a juvenile about the right doctrine. Emperor, kings of kings. Teach you them the real thing. Mothers and fathers, you are the best teachers that the children got. You wake him up early in the morning, say 8 o'clock, with a bag full of book on him back. And when him come home with him homework, you don't help him with that. Father too, anxious with a fire gunshot. Mother too, careless to lap tail and chat. Yo, get up off of that. Don't make a juvenile be an idiot. Teach you them the real thing, you know.
Nice.
Teach you them the right thing. Teach you them the good thing, you know, see, because what? Me, you can't teach them to, and Linda, you can't teach them to. But what? If the mothers and the fathers ain't putting out to teach them, remember, they will adapt what we have, but they will not learn.
Ah, solid point. Chabo, God bless.
God bless, good. God bless.
My regard or regard to Mama Christie.
Yes,
and
yes.
To you, health and happiness always. Thank you for staying with us. We've gone a little beyond our time, but I'm certain you appreciate the importance. And thanks for your calls. Thanks to Trevor Owen, who was our first guest. Walk good till next time for me. It should be Tuesday morning. Lindy, you're on tomorrow.
And tomorrow morning, Johanna will be back with me. So you join us, eh?
Love and respect. And Jamaica, one love. See it here? One love. Unite to get the vibes, to get the force, to get the fight. One love. And if you think I'm more or less, you don't know, have any love. Think about God. And once you think about God, the fussing and the fighting will be over. God is love. Love the Jamaica.
Right.
Bye-bye.
Listen to me, man. Stop with it.
But I wipe them out one by one. Slow. Wanna think of the habit at all. Oh, no, no habit at all. Such children are brimstone and no one. Wanna think of the habit at all. Oh, no, no habit at all. For the fight against the righteous and fall, and you shall divide it by itself, shall never fall. And up by Saint Peter, and up by Saint Paul, his 20 black buckles sitting on the wall. And that color, every one of the black buckles fall. 40 degrees, the race trying to rule us all. Black man stand up and be counted, so your name shall be called. With the respect that they got, now brave folk fall. So shall come with the whole of them with a lightning ball. Who don't have it all? Who no no have it at all? Who don't fight against the righteous and fall? Who don't think who don't have it all? Who no no have it at all? Shabba Afrin stone and who no no think who no old man joy? If who no old man wet and when the righteous move the heat, then start to burn. Shabba gun and the right and then each up on the left. In a everything me do me just do me best. Tell them think them have it all. But they no have it at all. Just children a bring stone and no one gonna think of have it all. Who no no have it at all. Who no find him the righteous and fall. All righteous people me say no welcome. When me eat in a move no just shine fire burn. Read up the Bible then up the run. Father if this thy will let it be done. If it's not thy will they cannot have fun. Pardon the kingdom, I don't think I have it all. Oh no, no, have it at all. Such as an African stone, I don't think I have it all. Oh no, no, have it at all.
and up by St. Peter and up by St. Paul. If 20 black bottles sitting on the wall, and that color crazy one of the black bottles fall. What did he create the book?
Man, if you want to get the medal, you want to get a slum from a real ghetto girl again. Give me the girl and we'll be with you in the slum. The kind of girl we don't feel above she, man. Man,
yeah, I'm really love that girl. I want you to get the strictly love. Strictly love.
All right, now. See, now I want to say this. I want to say this.
This is the one and only urchin, Sabaha.
Sabaha.
So big up man from east and man from west and man from north and man from south and big up people from all about. Lord of mercy, big up the roots, man, once more. Yes, I. This is the one and only big youth saying hi. Keep the faith and you will never be late. Lord have mercy.
Man for no job. From you I live up as a soldier. Rasta man I chant you for no job. From you a buffalo soldier. Everybody help me sing this now. Aile, 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 aile. Aile, aile, Selassie, aye. Aile, 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 aye. Emperor, aile, aye. Yeah. A rebel is just a chill with a massive scene in a New York. And we say, we always watch rockers. With a roots, man. Every time. Yeah.
Just had the pleasure of experience Josey Wales live on stage coming to you from New York to the crossroad of Ireland. Irrespective of your pigmentation, your ethnic composition, your geographical origination, this is the music and this is the program that bring all mankind together. And Josey, where did you get your musical influence from? I'm very curious to know about that, man.
Musically, my influence is... I think the majority, the 95% of it is internal, but the other 5 is like, you are the teacher. Oh, and I give praises to respectfully in every aspect, seeing because during the time of King Tubby's and all that, I man used to admire the man's style and how he move and thing and thing and thing, and I try to adapt that. But other than that, deep within, music is just like the way I speak on stage is just a commentary of ongoing things, daily activities, and I as a commentator from the ghetto who evolved from a certain type of liberty, try to put that over and inject that in the brains of people who I think is not hip to this specific life. That is my kind of music, so it will be always be different. And I'm not one of the musicians who you'll see come out and you'll say, yeah, this is what he's going to do. No, I never cease to amaze, and I'm
unpredictable. Ladies and gentlemen, we're sitting with me tonight, the man called the Colonel. You know, I'm going to just let him introduce the next video and rockers. You got it, Colonel.
Lord, give me strength by Luciano Pavarotti, the great Rasta man from Jamaica. Selassie. Yes, that was Luciano. Seen so great, so cool, smooth. I think this man is going to higher places. And right now, you're back with the original Colonel Jones. We're sitting alongside Roots Man, Earl Chin, who after win, because we must go to Zion and we never come to sing. Selassie, I know that. But right now, you're going to this one from the Israel Vibration, thing called Rude Boy Shuffling, original. Now this is Rockers, and you're with the Colonel Joseph Wells sitting in alongside my Adrian and celebrity, the man called Urchin, the Roach Man scene. And right now this one is from Crucial Banky, a thing called Slaughter Rastafari.
and watching the slaughter.
On records, and I want you to tune in every time for her chin, the records master. Dig it? Yeah. Give it to me one time.
Colonel, what I really want to know, like, then, what other music do you listen to besides reggae music, or what other form of music do you enjoy?
Okay, you see, musically speaking, right now I'm on a level of going to higher places, right? And this place I want to reach is some places that most Jamaicans or most reggae artists has never reached. Like even Nashville, we never have a country and western Jamaican star. So therefore, Sly and Robbie is kind of trying to get me in a ball right now to present me to the musical world on a different level, reggaematically speaking, but with some different changes and touches. Like, you notice even Beanie Man nowadays is singing opera, right? It's ooh, and it kind of sound good, but Anna is trying a different lane, because right now I'm gonna have a song called Mary Lou, which is kind of a Jamaican beat with that guitar, that banjo.
Can I get give me an acapella version of just a couple of lines?
When I was sitting on the valley and so good McCauley, and my mind is on Mary Lou. Mary Lou, Mary Lou, Mary Lou, Mary Lou.
You got Nashville style, yeah. The Colonel, you have no limitations, right?
No. Where the music is concerned, there's higher heights, and it only takes one brain, one Evans, and clean inside to put forth whatever is necessary to let people know that you're versatile in such a way.
Okay, Mr. Colonel with the Rootsman and Rockers, and you got the next video, man.
Get Together by Big, Big Mountain Rasta.
And we're sitting in with the Roots Man tonight, the Colonel, and the Colonel is just going to keep on flexing all the videos and rockers with us tonight.
You know, you got it, man. And right now, this man called Rasta World Dance by my Adrian from Jamaica, Junior Reed said stage, last year.
Rasta World Dance, Rasta World Dance, Junior the Dance, whoa. Because we teach you where to do Rasta World Dance. Teach man and woman the Rasta World Dance. Teach you boys and girls to do Rasta World Dance. Teach you what to do Rasta World Dance. And see me who da leave out on the banana boat. Get back the visa in the passport. Still I see how it works. Me don't to carry out. Corona one got shoot up me a vice out me throat. Eat a lot of vegetables, don't eat no goat. Come say them are your friend and still won't cut your throat. A sleeping lion, them should never provoke.
Gal no go have no same lover, she mad. Eat a rider, make a gal no one a man no wanna stay tired, she fool. Me alone, I exercise my bedroom skill. Yo, this is Patricia, the queen of the dancehall, and you're watching Rockers TV. Eat a rider, one man me have no in me desire, you fool girl.
And fall back. Are you on top, boy? You think this is
a... It's a Rocker's Top 20 video countdown, and we're just going to keep on moving and moving until we find the number one song of the week. The spirit feel very positive. The man who inspired me tonight tremendously, the Colonel himself, Josey Wales. And Josey, one of the things that I really, really would like to know, where do you get your inspiration to really deliver such positive information, man?
I'll tell you something. I can see the luck of original lyrics right now flowing out there doing through dance halls and on the radio waves. You see, the thing about it is that it seems like people are scared to come up with original lyrics. Every DJ nowadays find themselves in the position to grow his natty, which is the right thing, to grow your covenant, if you can live the life and accept the Father and live within that name. But everyone jump on stage now. It's all about Selassie and the Prince of Peace. And it's like a recitation. Whilst I sit in the back observing them and realize that most of them are phonies. So I, as an individual who is from then until now and still will be in the future, tried hard and is keep on trying to present a certain amount of that original music blended with this new thing to make it work. And I figure and I feel and I know it's gonna work, as it's different and the inspiration comes from within. And I got to say this and I got to do this.
Words of wisdom coming from Josey Wales with the Rootsman Earl Chin. We're gonna go to our Rockers Top 20 video countdown. This is the segment of the program where we present to you the chart, you know, the best top 20 reggae videos. Each week people enter the top 20 chart, people move up in it and some people get off the chart. Ladies and gentlemen, with the Rootsman, Josey Wales, we're gonna go right into our Rockers Top 20 video countdown. Enjoy it and enjoy it and enjoy it.
Sitting by and watching the slaughter, down in the wandering Burundi.
Sitting here and we are enjoying, and remember, you are still with us on the top 20 countdown of the week of Rockers. And right now, I want to big up all Jamaicans all over the world and all of them reaching them. See, Sawali, I'm not stop playing French. You understand? I'm putting on a thing on the grill because the colonel soon come in. You understand? And right now, this is the number one top 20 song.
Situation here, it is Shaggy Grand Prove. Always, and I'm saying Shaggy and Rockers TV got it going on. 96 style, wicked and wild, yeah. Check it out, Mr. Urchin, big up yourself, sir.
Well, right now, still sitting with Rockers, the man called Urchin, celebrity, and I, Jamaican brother, I seen, and I'm on the Colonel Outlaw, Chose a Whale. And the next video is coming from a veteran. Take us to the land of Africa with intention to teach our culture. That's our original subject in school on the mighty, mighty burning spear in Stan Rodney. Love.
Subject in school. We
Is brought to you in part by Naya Bingi African Store, the finest silver jeweler from Africa. Art, drums, beautiful African clothing, fabric and hats. Also available black soap and shea butter. Naya Bingi African Store, 111 Chambers Street, corner of Church Street. 212-566-3336, 800-734-4796. Rockers TV brought to you in part by Sunburst Holidays, Air Jamaica, and the intimate resorts of Negril. Voted the beach in the Caribbean. Negril's 7-mile white sandy beach stretches across the coastline. Cozy beachside resorts offer something for everyone. Brought to you by Intimate Resorts of Negril. Affordable 4-day, 3-night winter packages available. 1-800-SUNBURST.
Rockers is...
Well, Muta Baroka is a character. An individual who I appreciate because he's coming from way, way beyond and bring himself to this level that he has his own talk show and also things like that. Jimmy Cliff is another man who is not a man who likes the limelight, but he's a very heavy individual, valuable, and also. And Bond Killer is a new youth in the sense of music who I appreciate the flow of his lyrics because I can feel an energy within him, and it makes me feel, when I watch him perform, it reminds me of myself in the early 80s. Trust me.
Can't seem to, as it says, fly so rapidly. Well, Josey, I want to really show my appreciation. It was a pleasure. Your music and your information that you're presenting is like therapy, and mankind needs it. As I say, you're coming from a higher, higher school. I want to wish you all the best and continuous giving us good music, man.
Well, the pleasure is all mine. And if there's anyone out there who I don't come across to as a top musician, it's not my fault. I'm just being me, and music is like that. And reggae is the word and the power of the people. And it's rockers. And hey, what can I say?
Josey Wales with the Roots Man, the Colonel. It was a pleasure. Feel good about yourself. Walk and hold your head up high. And praise the Creator and feel good and the Almighty live it forever. It was a pleasure, my man.
Yeah, man, last night. Pleasure, man. Rock.
Lord, now when I be my teacher, that's in that home and see. What you're going to feel how you see it? That can last in that romantic. But then that's all feeling away. As far as I see it, see. Hear this. It's hard to be in love with a nation with different races. But how can we walk on the street and a screw up with faces? Lord, I don't hear if you're black, white, or even Chinese. God make the whole of me, I tell you, please. I'm on the frontier to be rock up our trees.
You've been watching WNYE Television, Channel 10.
Attention, sense of attraction. The Mr. Mention, what's the position? Tell me your story, I'll tell you my version. You are American, I'm a Jamaican.
Me, I go show you where the right sex come from. Said it's a portion, it's a love portion. But right now, I want you to give me some action. Where I want it, the top of the ocean.
Tell me that you want me.
See ya.
In my bedroom tonight. I can tell the way you touch me.
The mood I make with S-E-X. I hear you jeweling, but I am rolling. Tonight is the night, no time to fall in. Coming at the queen, patch a school for some patience. Some muggling and some bubbling. Romancing, you're hypnotizing. Coffee, you're loving, boy, full of fantasizing.
Cut. But me not bother kill him again, cause I give him me parents them. He can cause me more than all me can spend. He can't come up black me skin for them. He can't come broke to give plate them again. He can't. And wake up Karen, Jennifer, I cook a food and the inner kitchen. I peel a banana and I peel a pumpkin. Me why she did it, I peel the pumpkin. She got grown up a capital, this a problem. Me this a the killy cat, but me not bother kill him again. Cause I give him me parents them. One time I have some girl next door did a friend. And show the cat, they not deal with me again. They say when they catch the cat, I did say that they must send a yard. Hit down me follow up a cat, burn pen. I make all the food, I go show that back in the I said, cool, yeah, my friend. One more guinea, and the cat down again. I do fall on me yard. One a cat, one a hen. But the cat put me in a problem. Me this a the killy cat. But me not bother kill him again. Cause I give him me parents them. I don't like how this cat your program. This fall, yeah, put me in a botheration. I make a cook in this hole and this hole broke it down. Cause he rather to stay over win some. Me tired to buy him out of me that tongue. I the first hole, me see girls a run down. I do fall on me yard. One a cat, one a hen. But the cat put me in a problem. Me this a the killy cat. But me not bother kill him again. Cause I give him me parents them. He can cause me more than all me can spend. He can't go black me skin for them. He can't go broke Jackie plate them again. He can't and wake up Karen. Jennifer, I cook a food and the inner kitchen.
You hear new time. Rap over that damn music video. Bogle around the place night and day. Oh, you just do bogle that summer you're soon a play. And see your baby need them and bogle that flat. Diane can't do it but she still want falla. Native like how a but she not here that. She a want change them and a move a shoulder. Get the rock the engineer who go like a fool. Practice bogle in a impact room. Come a dance hall and a go like him bad. I clean up him face like him a fool to God. But bogle, bogle and the other feel it. The wicked time.
Falla put your hands on again. Now me no stop love how the girl them flit. Pay and close and make a next girl fit. Me no stop love how the woman them a flit. No stop live big and make a next girl. It's like giant food party and the one name and conference them have a name in a see long pants. Talk about say, them a love how you done. Do you not follow them kids, no one bag a man. But no pay them no mind, me child make them grown. Can't knock your money, them can't do you no harm. Them can't wait to pass them to a mountain. Touch them down, you chew your inner dance man. Never call up your name, that don't be done. Anytime you see them, you feel kick up and talk out, you not stop love how the girl them flit. Be at close and make a next girl face. Me not stop love how the woman them a flex. Not stop live big and make a next girl.
What's the motive? Why them keep milling around poor people and business? Lot of mercy. Two of them still got Lele. Take check. Here's the hard of the day. Steve.
Oh, I know. What's the one they must if they do every dance? So people don't make them get curfew. Oh, I know. What's the one they must if they do every dance? So people don't make them get curfew. We daily capture in a ear. Light light a shine a drum. Happy this time we run. Come in a one of Rick's tongue. One prick me prick the gate. I was astonished and dumb. Missy footy, missy massive. And they said, now nah, gun soda. Coral the place from head to the gun. Jerry can't see the old lab. He know see where him done. Sing a run, let him girl. Like I know him and I come selector. Turn up the music and music is straight. Turn it down. From the office, I say, I don't want more. What's the one they get so people do every dance show? Keep on make them get curfew. Who want more? What's the one they suffer off they do every dance show? Go on to make them get curfew. Let me say, like a fire drill them body. That's enough to them make two long line. One for Tom and one for Sue. Why two arms are up at the front? One a search and one a screw. One a blow like him just get me down from Sue. Me that try pass by and say respect you. He said no, not because of your name but you like no. What do one they get so people do every dance? So we don't wanna make them get curfew. Who want more? What do one they get so people do every dance? So we don't wanna make them get curfew. Curfew off this century, search off the ear. Man, I try squeeze knife down in a red stripe here. All the search that was conducted, no gun appear, I just nice this. Make everybody get a hero. Wiggle in the ear and jiggle in the ear. Rubber do me feel it in the atmosphere. Want hear the music, me don't want go home. Want feel the bass, I pass the flesh and touch me bone. Want more, want
What do want them as if it do every dance? So we don't wanna make them get curfew. Who want more? What do want them as if it do every dance? So we keep people now with them helicopter in a ear. Bright lights a shine a gum. Happy this side fi run coming. No one no freeze dumb. One prick me prick the guitar. I was astonished and dumb. Missy 40, Missy Matic and SLR gun. Terry dance in the old lab. We no see where him done. We ain't run him girl like I know him and our come selector. Turn up the music and music is strength on it up. From the office I say I get one more. What do all the ghetto people do every dance? So keep on make them get curfew. Show one more. What do all the ghetto people do every dance? So keep on make them get curfew. Like a fire drill them party. Dancing out to them make two long line. One for Tom and one for Sue. While two officers over the front. Them a search and one a school. One a blow like him just get let out from zoo. Need a try pass by and say respect to
Jim Banton's new album to show is
she. Anna tell me how she prayed that Chuck Norris. She no want a man to thump and box and kick my fist.
Want a man that is romantic, well, well.
Tell her fly all the way from Rome. Anna tell me that she prayed that Sylvester Stallone. She really want a man to make she moan and groan.
She moan, no want a man to come and rock up her behind.
So missy man a exercise a train and practice. Can't afford to be lost when they call them list. If you fail to fulfill the woman them promise, she a go say you suffer a this, you what is. In the time when woman want all them business fixed, and a man a compose like him at
the third annual.
Oftentimes I wonder if I'm gonna make it through the day. Chances of survival lies on the line. No need to worry, for there is a plan.
Between you and I.
Bob Daddy, the girls, them slang. Sing a song. Answer. I'm not drink Bob juice from base. Strictly peanut punch, you wind out my girl waist. In a AAA, man don't drink bug juice from base. Strictly peanut punch while I sing a nice day. When the girls them want the sweet juice from the long cane. Junkalize them body, turbulize them brain. Make them say yo easy, best smoke a man in a delay. Gonna come from 100, I'll be from far claim. Every time them say you don't stop, call out your name. Do the loving what you give them, make them feel pain and sing. Man don't drink bug juice from base. Now baby, strictly peanut punch, but why not you wasting a ace? Man don't drink bug juice from base. Strictly peanut punch while I sing a nice day. When me add a me big head, then me peanut punch. Ready up myself now, big girl me punch up. Buckle up me belt and saggle up me waist. Line up in a line now, be walk down the place. Next tell me is the best walk, a man in a the race. When me a walk car, me walk car in the ace. She say the DJ now have no time for games and sing. Man don't drink bug juice from bass. Now baby, strictly peanut punch, but why not you wasting a ace? Man don't drink bug juice from bass. Strictly peanut punch while I sing a nice day. Chuck. When the girls, them want the loving papa. Just the peanut can deal with them matter. Them can never say yourself like a butter. Cause the way you the girl with the strength and the power. She up the ox, yo, if your name snapper. Are you is the bad boy, what them call dapper. Every time you walk her, she hang on for your collar. She scream and she ball and she shout and she all and sing. Man, no drink bug juice from base. Now, baby, strictly peanut bunch. But why not you wasting her age? Man, no drink bug from base. Strictly peanut punch while I sing a nice day. When the girls them want the sweet juice from the long cane. Junkalize them body, turbolize them brain, make them feel the easy.
From Paris, standing at the gate. But yeah, oh my, and I sing. In the single, love. Murderer, blood is on your shoulder. Kill I today, you cannot kill I tomorrow. I don't see hello. All of the people take the life of another. Murderer, throw them on your shoulder. Kill me today, you cannot kill I tomorrow. Murderer, you're inside, don't see hello. All of the people take a life. Love. You can hide from man, but can't you confess? Who don't have the bread of sound, don't drink the wine of violence. Allow yourself to be captured by the serpent. You disobey the first commandment. Walk through the valley, I fear no pestilence. And it's my weakness, and it's my evidence. Lift up my knife from whence come it. Then could I never escape this your judgment. Murderer, blood is on your shoulder. Kill I today, you cannot kill I tomorrow. Murderer, your inside must be a law. No, no, all man are created equal. But behind the trigger is a different sequel. Some are murder people, just sit and let me not start coming dirty off. In the eye official, you could have washed your head. Think you can wash your wool. It's the cycle epidemic and you can't find a cure. Upper class, you could have rich. Middle class, whether you're poor. Only the righteous won't feel insecure. You ever think about your soul getting bored. Murderer, blood is on your shoulder. Kill I today, you cannot kill I tomorrow. Murderer, your inside won't see my law. Hold on to the
Team. This is suspense.
Well, this is a scaring production come for cause option. Some guy a malfunction. Me no like them fashion. No option. None of mercy.
I said I ride in west. You know me bulletproof ass. Never identify no object.
Could be onto the turret. Could be falling. Some guy get mixed. None of mercy.
What next?
What to think? Someone last on them coach on a reputation to the Indian. Missing joke. You're living well in your suspense.
Say you're ready
now.
Say when you get your wrist really rest. And you see me work at executive treatment.
Say you're dead and you're gonna please your heart again.
Repeat again.
You're living well in your suspense. Say them riding horse and when you get them experience.
And them see me work at executive treatment.
Say you're dead and them gonna please them heart again. Could now we take this boy. Say him a Indian a crime and him with counteraction.
I know so much at the big brother too, neck at the small one. When he
he must be the East Indian. Again, protect this fool, say my Indian, I want to lead with counteraction. Half of me to ride in West and in the rider song. The boy still a pearl, me sing me no Kiro Senyo, still a go hen yo, shoulda make me Christmas carol up hen yo. Kid Ralph Senyo, me ready fi hen yo, give up the pants and Kid Ralph lend yo. Riding, pressing on me bulletproof vest, now we am me never identify no object. Could be Antoinette, or it could be Pauline. DJ hear the argument, and just text, say them a ride all that is the wrong subject. Any guy you ride ass, you know what they must get. Never hear ass across no desert yet. Only you can mill good make such text. So you're the one, say my right go next. Yes, I know Kiro send you, still I go hang you. You make me Christmas carol.
Show me, baby, how oh, yeah. Show me your love. I wanna feel your fire burning. I want you to know that I'm for real, darling. Come on and show your love. I wanna feel your fire burning. I want you to know that I'm for real, darling. You go by every morning, you're like the star of that picture show, yeah. And as you pass me by in the evening, the feeling tends to overflow, baby. It's just what I feel inside. I gotta show. This thing, a girl about you, that makes it easy to give in. All you've got to do is show your love. I wanna feel your fire burning. I want you to know that I'm for real, darling. Come on and show your love. I wanna feel your fire burning. Let your feelings go. Hey, baby, I know you've got me on your mind, baby. Just let your love light show. Hey, oh yeah. Time after time I keep on wondering, when are you ever, ever
gonna... Man, nothing but those
potatoes.
One and show me, you don't bound for your money, man, no one bound. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know, say your man name not Tom and Jerry. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know, say your man name not Fred and Barney. Hey, 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 you man a world man, they pan the dream team, wanted by princess and beauty queen, and anywhere them see they run rope in me. Hold up your one car, yes, just lately, and I'll get a girl to show me, you know bound for your man not Tom and Jerry. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know say your man name man not Al Bundy. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know say your man name not Fred Amber. You man a man tall and him not get it and tell him no lava lava like no William Tell. Now beat up your face and make your face swell. Now give you bun with the gal Rachel. Now lend you out like you are Cridel. And now box you about like you are Kettle. Show me, you know bounty for your man in Manuel Bundy. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know say your man in not Tom and Jerry. Hey, hey, hold up your one and show me, you know say your man in not Fred and Bart. You man no BBs and your man no Buckhead. Him no little Barney and him man no Fred. Him man no stand up every word that you said. Now make your bow and him now make your bed. Handle your good when you under the spread. Big every man and if your angle is sledge. Hold up your one and show me. You know bounty for your money, man, no Al Bundy. Hey, hey, hold up your.
go and I show me. You know Bonnie for your money, man, no all Bonnie. Who I run from you anytime you're hungry? And all I cry keep on big, big Sunday. And I'm gonna sell shoes from Monday to Friday. Hey, hey, call up the one and show me. You know Bonnie for your money, man, no all Bonnie.
Of our ward, the girl, them not stop sending letter and telegram and parcel from abroad. Them say, Leonard, you're too hard. But this one is all about old girlies, you know, where the girl, them never yet in a malice. So merciless, I say, a long time, me a whole girlies. Me and the girl, them never yet in a malice. Want a ton load of girl in a me palace. If you send the one action, go call Hollis. Well, you see, all I wouldn't want to say them is a old girlies. I just want you to back out the rubbers and hold it like this because we are promote safe sex, you know?
Because I said my best.
The things are merciless, and what's your name, Mr. Davis? We go out there, put in the forest.
Me got the rubbers, me not take the rest.
Anyway, a long time, me a whole jealous. Yeah, the girl, them never yet in a malice. Walk a ton load of jolly in a me palace. Office only one action, go call Alice.
Okay.
The true you, you say, girl, I fly from Paris. I know. Tell them sexy, them hard to resist. Mind who you wine and who you kiss. It is my life, see the rubber jam in our own no risk. Man left them woman can't talk about this. While I'm merciless alone, I enjoy the niceness.
I'd rather be caught up with a nice young miss
than told her road me and a boy and not piss. Long time me a whole jealous. Then the girl never yet in a malice. Walk a ton load of cali in a me palace. Office only one action, go call Alice.
Hey, hey!
Fly down from which part that I request merciless, can them hear what me got? Them no one no man with no soul so trot. Why say them a gallis don't know what is what? I mean the gal them want to find them weak spot. Girl I request me be the top class hack. And that's no lie, it's a natural fact. Me know to love a woman and give them comfort. Me a real old gallis and I can prove that. Long time me a whole gallus. And the gal them never yet in a malice. Walk and unload a gal in a me palace. Office and the one auction go call Alice.
Well, well,
you say gallis, so call me name in vain. He's a man like Gaddafi, the gal them breed. To blow up them land and so plenty seed. A little of a that they has a pity a tail. Girl come a swarm in like a hands and veil. And them say them love me, them not give me no hers. Tell a song with me like a me name chairs. And them one walk me till me beg them prayers. Lock me in a house and I say me can't live.
Kids, to all the men who pick up the microphone and talk about loving. Hear this? On a lock, ask for your sister, honey, you're being strong. Please tell me something. I wanna DJ and know about loving. To you, sweet loving mean. Pick up poop, hug anybody in a bed, hot ramen. Really and truly. No, 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 about sweet loving. Sweet loving is caring. Hug up and love up. Hey, hot, hot emotions is sharing. Oh, sweet sister, nice.
Come hear it to me. Come say on me a sweet love song.
Come hug up, come love up, come love up.
A song that is so. Keep us going all night long.
It often changes. Got to find some brand new pages. Things moving much too fast.
Compound made up the bow. Mark Abrasur. Well done, well done. Why? How you know what's made? Make a girl know the pattern of straight. You look good. Tell you what if you'd face. Man, I'm a dope, but you look and shape. Well, big thing, a gal man a run you down. A gal make better, you make she done, you are done. Well, gal on you for your role. Make you make no such a fool, fool. When you done rule, so we better them fool. Well, pop, style, but this me child. Hey. You only man a gal, wait for a while. Hey. Be good for your body, man, we swim river night. Hey. Smooth and silky, gal tender and mild. Hey. Make gal never take the chance and smile. Hey. See the fire your business wife, she dem was wild. No man a exchange them Indian eye. Lead you a lead the whole of them by the mile. That's why they mad, my brass smile. Well done, wife, you know watch me.
right, I know you're not straight. Please, look good, have your cute face. And no matter for your looks and your shape. Well, big things, have your manners on your tongue. Have your face like a you milk she done. Done while you're on your damn road. Make me make no sense, she fool, fool. And she a good school, better she sit down and cool. Well, when you see the girl, they just shout out this. Barrow clothes, barrow man, bitch, grow bitch. How much man she want, oh lord, I want this. She see your property, you want to trespass on it. See your love, life, I want run rocket. Flap a girl, flap, just because she flip. A girl body no good, just walk and spread it. Definitely condemn this, learn this. Don't want, cause you know what's me. Girl, what's right, I know you're not straight. Scrape, you look good. You want your cute face, man, I'm a dove by your looks and your shape. Well, big thing, a girl man a run you down. Girl, best like a you make she done, you are done well. And now you done roll, baby, you love good school. And you done cool, and it better them cool. Well, imagine how you and him come from far. When them used to cuss him up in black like guitar. Now him get mood and a drive pretty car. Tell a sign long from you to Savramar. One, you will live like a star. Start, look your man and don't run one big war. Promise your ass is done, promise the scar. Can't tell you how him blow him look for now. Don't cry, and you know what's me. I can't watch your ass scream. Look good, you have your cute face. Man, I'm a dog by your looks and your shape. Well, big things, a girl man around your tongue. A girl face like a you make she dumb. No, she fool, fool, and she a fool, fool. Better she sit down and fool. Well, pop, style, at the
broken in two, and there's no crazy girl. Just me, you mean broken out again. Oh my God, oh yes, just
me. I am not enough of this old problem. Can anybody on the list of them? My girlfriend gone, I'm leave me all alone. Now I'm living like a dog without a bone. This happened to me from a long time. I tried to fast forward, but me rewind. I'm looking for better, there's no better, never less fool. I will survive. I learned from experience, then I move on. I sing for mistakes, much of them gone. What can I do? It's like deja vu. The old time thing turned new. It's the same thing again. Happened to me every time. It's the same thing again. I'm about to lose my mind. It's the same thing again. True love is hard to find. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. Strange things happening lately. This whole situation drive me crazy. Through me profile, me up always a smile. But I look me disappoint like a child. Me, myself and I on the road again. With my one broken heart as my best friend. Me make the wrong choice, so I meet me at the price. Can't believe it could happen to me twice. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. It's the same thing again. I'm about to lose my mind. It's the same thing again. True love is hard to find. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. The purpose on the wall help you. Have your bona fide coming to your rescue. As a girl, I would like. If you want, you can try. But certainly, you're not the apple of my eye. My heart is overflowing with sadness. And me can't take no more of this madness. I live the life I love, and I love the life I live. But me can't find the right girl to deal with. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. It's the same thing again. I'm about to lose my mind. It's the same thing again. True love is hard to find. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. My heart need healing. Oh, what a feeling. I'm not pretending. My heart made mending. Ooh, deep down I'm screaming. Never wonder if the marathon dreaming. It's the same thing again. Happen to me every time. It's the same thing again. I'm about happen to me every time. I've had enough of this old problem. Can anybody out there miss out them? My girlfriend gone, leave me all alone. Now I'm living like a dog without a bone. It happened to me from a long time. I tried to fast forward, but me rewind. I'm looking for better, this for better, never less. Ooh, I will survive. It's the same thing again. Happened to me every time. It's the same thing again. I'm about to lose my mind. It's the same thing again.
Thank you. hustling just to please. Ready to be tuned.
Teenagers around the world are being hit by Ruttle mania.
Tonight, we examine the legend of the Ruttles. We look at their lives, their loves, their music.
The thing I remember about is them running out in the middle of this field and you couldn't see them. Is it really the Ruttles? It might be somebody else.
A tale of fame and fortune within the harsh reality of the music industry. We reveal the true story of the Ruttles. 1:10 Sunday night on UK Gold.